Black Jack Anderson was the scourge of the Southern Ocean. Ruthless, passionate, charismatic and complex. He and his rough band of men survived in extreme isolation and harsh conditions for almost 10 years. It was not until the shipwrecked Dorothy Newell literally washed up on Middle Island that everything began to change.